from their own 50-yard line, Sean Silk to take it. And what a belt on that ball. PJ Qualter gets it into his hands. Across to Frank Burke in front of the goal. Frank gets shot. The goal! A goal! There it is. There's the man. And let's see how he did it. Here's the ball. A crack. A shot. And into the back of the net. And Chunky not going too far with his soloing today. It doesn't pay too much. And a high ball got up there by Michael Brennan and sent over the bar for a point for Kilkenny. Michael Brennan, who was moved out to right half forward. What a lovely fielding there by Brian Cody. What a wonderful young hurler he is. And here comes Michael Crotty now. And this is Eddie Kerr, and that's the goal. But nobody could have saved it. It's now 1-10 to 1-3 in favour of Kilkenny. Can Galway come back now? Michael Crotty takes another shot and it's over the bar for another point. And all this with less than 4 minutes gone in the second half. PJ Qualter pulls on it, but no, out it comes now to John Connolly. John shot a hopping dangerous ball. Qualter takes a shot and it's a goal! It's a goal! It's a goal! PJ Qualter! PJ Qualter was the one who finished it. Here it comes in from John Connolly. Goes up in the air. PJ Qualter goes up for it, taps it down and it's in the net. And that keeps this game so much alive. The dropping ball and the waiting man. Liam O'Brien shot is high and it's over the bar to increase the Kilkenny lead once again. That's Gearden Purcell. And this is Pat Delaney with the ball. He takes a shot and the goalkeeper's got it out. He's got it out. And here's it out to free. It doesn't matter what happens now. It's another penalty. Eddie Kerr sent that one in, but there was another penalty. Here it comes, this time it's low and it's low! Michael Connolly and oh, that's the way the cookie crumbles. When things aren't going right for you, things go right for somebody else. And the man who took advantage there was Frank Cummins. What wonderful opportunism. And Mick Lanigan and Johnny McGovern and the Kilkenny mentors delighted with what they see and what they hear. Thank you.